mágico del agua. Is located in Parque La Reserva. It's a wonderful set of 13 interactive, cybernetic, and ornamental fountains. It's a major municipal project, and it is recognized as one of the main tourist attractions of Lima. This circuit includes the recovery of more than 7,000 trees. Today, Lima has an amazing spectacle in a place with full of magic and a lot of culture.
What's that around?
This is the gigantic pole. As you can see, it has a circular form. At night, this is a beautiful the part that you can see. One of the most important ways to visit this park is that you will feel okay, you will feel amazing. Let me give you an example. Now most of the workers work hard, they don't have time to go out, they don't know where to go out. And one place to go to come is this, the Parque La Reservas. It's considered because if you come, you will feel better. Maybe you have stress. You will decrease that.
Okay, and that's it?
No more.
Okay.
Thank you for your time.
Okay, now I'm gonna tell you about some of my friends that came here too. Have you ever known that the Parque de la Reserva and the Circuito Mágico del Agua helps to some authors and directors to field a really popular and renowned Peruvian movie that is called I Lost My Heart in Lima, that was filmed and released in 2003. We have to feel proud that we have this park, because there are 13 fountains that are waiting for us to have fun. I have asked one of my friends what is his opinion about the park, and he said me that the park is an amazing place and interesting place where you can have fun and spend time with your relatives, because the lights and how the weather reflects an image here, it's amazing. And also another of my friends tell me that here you can get you can get info about how to save the planet and the weather, because now we have the problem of global warming. Another benefit to come here is that our feeling to be proud is increasing, because we have record units here. And that's it.
That's interesting. If you come to this park, you will pass a good time with your family.
You should come here
to spend a good time
with your friends and relatives.
That's it.
You should come.